Alright, Killer Clan, welcome to Fresno, California, and we're at Batter Up Pancakes, and we're here to try out their breakfast challenge. Now, I have done this challenge before with Molly. That was a couple years ago. So I contacted the owner, asked him if I could come back in and grab some more breakfast. So here we are. Let's go do this thing. Alright, Killer Clans, they brought the Grand Slam Challenge out to me. It's massive. Like I said, I have done this challenge before, but we're in Fresno. It's been a couple years. We decided to grab some free breakfast, so absolutely no hurry. Molly still has the record, like 3.5 minutes. Pretty wild, but it's free breakfast. I'm gonna let it cool down. We're gonna get into it. Alright, so we gave this thing a few minutes to cool down. My waitress is here. She's gonna go ahead and start the clock, and we're gonna get to eating. Like I said, the last time I did it, it was like 20 minutes. Casual. It's breakfast, it's delicious, it's meant to be casual. We're ready to go. We're eating.
You're off.
We're off and running. Goodness. I don't remember what my toppings were last time. You get to pick four. It's definitely off. Never gonna have enough syrup on breakfast. Never. I'm addicted to syrup, can you tell? I wish I had a spoon.
Not yet. So, okay.
I need a glass of water, please.
Thank you. Bring out water.
Delicious. Awesome, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
About 6.5.
All right, Killer Clean. So that's the Grand Slam Challenge here at Batter Up. If you're ever in Fresno, make sure you stop in at Batter Up. Have yourself a challenge or maybe just a pancake. They got all kinds of delicious stuff on the menu. They have at 6:30. So if you're early birds, this would be the spot. But until next time, eat breakfast. Take it easy.